Welcome back to another video of the Scientific Approach.
Today, we are going to be conducting an experiment called the Walking Water Experiment. You'll see why.
So what we are going to do is first you're going to need two rolls of paper towel. You're going to roll it like this and you're going to put it in two cups. Now what you're going to do is you want to fill these two cups at the end
with water.
With water till the brim. And this one as well. Now you're going to quickly add paint to it.
You see the water is kind of climbing up. Yeah, here's red. And here is blue. We used paint to better see the water. Now, let's watch what happens.
Time lapse time.
Few moments later.
So yeah, here we are around 30 or 45 minutes later. But what happened is the water from these two glasses traveled up from the tissue paper into here. This is due to something called capillary action. Capillary action is basically the tendency of liquids to climb through narrow surfaces, like for example the tissue paper you saw earlier. Because the tissue paper was absorbent and because of water's capillary action, what happened was the water got absorbed in the tissue paper, it climbed up, and once the tissue paper had absorbed all the water, the excess water basically went in the center glass. So we hope you guys enjoyed this video of the Scientific Pros. Be sure to give it a like and a subscribe. Stay scientific.